Believe it or not, that actually is not his Halloween costume. It looks like it, but it is not. Running out of time, running out of time. Nice, it looks like they actually match. I haven't seen anybody using Yurian. Like, I've seen a bunch of Yurian combo videos, but I haven't seen anyone actually doing well with Yurian. But I have been keeping up a lot with tournament stuff lately. Pretty sure he's making top 8 left and right, and I just don't see it.
If you stand in my way, I will kill you.
I am from Bloodborne. Oh god, you this connection looks pathetic. Fucking horrid.
Round one. Fight!
Oh no, I forgot! Whoa, 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 whoa! That was getting risky. That was getting risky. I forgot when Ash's freaking... I thought what his V reversal was. Okay, he does not stopping. Fuck, how did I not block that? That was cool. No! No! The fucking shield. Kind of doing the same thing. Oh! Getting squirrely. Getting squirrely. I gotta take the shirt off. I have to take Nash's shirt off for extra power. The screw in your head might be... could cause... potential permanent damage. But don't worry about that, it looks cool.
Round one.
Oh fuck, I forgot!
Fight!
I just got hit by everything. Oh, I didn't convert that damn combo. If I did, I would have won. That sucks.
Round two. Fight.
Just forward tap. There it is. Right, Yurian has no anti-air. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! I think that, I think a lot of the headbutts are like super unsafe. They might be jab punishable. It's been a while. Okay, must take off the fucking costume. Gotta take it off. Oops. How do I do it? Is that it?
Round one.
That's it! We got it!
Fight!
Go! No one ever sees big Nash combos like that anymore. Oh, it feels so good. When I was watching Nash stuff in Evo, they play it so safe that you would never really need to do those combos.
Round two.
Keep it shirtless. Resets! Oh no! Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright.
You win.
Half-nude dude Nash wins. I like it how his windscreen like highlights the screw extremely hard. You have a screw loose, son.
Stand in my way. I will kill you.
Okay, Nikali might as well be wearing a Halloween costume because I forgot that exists. I forgot that exists. Holy god. Oh my god, this connection! Did they never figure out the netcode for this game? That was cool. Oh, man! Holy shit! Holy shit! Getting naked. Done. I'm gonna confirm. Oh my god. How the fuck? This seems ridiculous. I don't know how he's able to anti-air me when, like, if I'm teleporting all over the place, but okay. Alright, there we go, there we go, there we go. I'm gonna put the costume. Nope, leave it off. Leave the costume off.
Just to stay down.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, there we go! That stuff still works. Empty jump low. Oh, it worked! Ow, man. Oh no, I have been stoomed. Oh yeah! I think he tried to anti-air me again, but the teleportation probably made it difficult. It's like it was very hard to anti-air him. This is good. All characters have teleports now? This game's gonna be awesome. Putting the costume back on. That is so crazy. His jab hits in front, above, and behind him. Holy shit, Street Fighter V. You don't notice how crazy these things are until you actually play this game. Oh. Go! Yes! That looked really weird. Oh, I should have known. I didn't think you'd be able to react to it and all the lag. And he did. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Okay, I'll try to play a ground game, even though I don't know how. Really don't know how. The ground game in this game is so weird that it's gonna take a while. Fight. Okay. Nice. Jesus, it doesn't even look like I'm being anti-aired. I see like a frame of a hand, and then I'm on the ground. Okay. I got a fucking massive hat. Okay. Got some meter to work with.
Final round. Fight.
I'll use the meter. Can't remember if supers in this game are with three punches, three kicks, or just one. I think it's just one. I like this new teleporting Street Fighter V.
You win.
I like it. It makes the game way more interesting. There's like, when you don't know where the characters are going and they're like teleporting all over the place, it becomes a lot more like insane. I like this Halloween patch. It's good. Try hard Ken. Nah, Ken does not have a Halloween costume, so we won't be playing him. Good God, that is a lot of fucking points. I am shocked that people still play Street Fighter V this much, considering the netcode and everything. Fight. Neat. That was neat looking. Some Marvel 2 shit. Whoa, holy fuck. If I didn't do a move, I could have just V-reversed it. Okay, all right. Anti-air freaking light kick, holy fuck! That seems so fucking good, dude. Oh my god. Jesus, dude. The fact that Chun can get anti-air light kick and then, like, get a free mix-up down below? Oh my fucking god. No wonder there's so many of her at EVO. Holy shit, dude. That's really fucking good.
Round one. Fight.
Beep, beep. I wonder if there's anything you can do to stop the lightning kicks. Jesus. I wonder if those actually have, like, a counter. I'm trying to press buttons when she's jumping up and that shit don't come out. No, you can't walk under it. Oh no, I just put myself back in the corner. I'm done. Get me out of here. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Yeah, Chun-Li seems pretty fucking crazy. She's got good anti-airs. Seems to have pretty good buttons. Has fireballs. Damage doesn't seem too high though. But you can open up people really easy.
If you stand in my way.
Round one. Fight.
Sonic! Sonic!
Oh, my face! Zangief! Oh, shit! That was eloquent. No, he did that before. Okay.
Round two.
Nick and Nash. Purple belt. God damn. Turn. Holy fuck! Holy fuck! So much is happening! I don't have to go to the bathroom, I'm dead! Okay. Man, meaties in this game are so weird. So weird.
You win.
This costume is interesting. It's like the same thing with the Nicali ones. It's like they look somewhat like Bloodborne characters in a very small way. Bloodborne is so general horror that kind of encompasses fucking everything. What the fuck? Alrighty then. Flips and shit. I saw the costume disappear. Oh fuck! And that's it. He was jumping a lot on Wake Up. I think I got it. Maybe?
The demon eyes. The demon eyes.
Yeah, Nash is pretty good. So far, Ryu and Nash in their Halloween costumes are pretty sick. I kind of like them both a lot.